All right, Danny and I have them both. Both options is going to make me look bad. Listen, Pat, let's just do it right here. What do we do?
All right, legs.
Little leg action. Now, see, my legs are much bigger than yours, but you're so much more cut and tan than I am. And I'm really fat right here. Now what we do, we go to the side?
To the side.
I'll try to show a little bit. Oh, my goodness. That's embarrassing.
And then,
I got a little something. I got about 20 pounds to lose, but it's not as bad as it could be.
Cycles.
Hold on a second.
Yeah, come on, boy. Take it off.
I still got some size there.
Yeah.
Jeez, you're so much more cut than me. That is crazy. Unbelievable. I mean, you were absolutely ready for the show. But I still got a little bit of that.
Way to go, Johnny boy.
Well, obviously, as you can see, you've got an incredible diet going. You're really, really fit. This is someone that hasn't done anything in months and months and months of the show. Eating pizza and ice cream. So, like you said, it's all about the diet. It's about the cardio. You know, I mean, you know, I'm nowhere near as big as I used to be and stuff like that, but you can see I'm much bigger than you, but you look so defined, so muscular because of that cardio, because of the diet.
It's the diet. I'm going to say probably 85% is your diet. You are what you consume. And then you take that and then apply it with weights, cardio, and then you got it.
That's it. Danny, thank you so much. You've been a really great sport. Fantastic. I hope that's helped some people out there. We're looking to bring more of Dana to you guys to help with the fitness. I'm going to try to get back in shape and get you guys in shape as well. And we want to thank you. So for Dana McDaniel, I'm John D. Villarreal. Thank you for watching Conservative Media. And we'll see you next time.